Hey, good morning, y'all. Good day, good night, good evening. Good whatever time of day it is. What's up? I don't know what time you at or where you at, but great day. You feel me? Everybody check out Courtney Hadwin. What's up? What's up by Non-Blondes? Hey, this old. I just found this. I don't know if I reacted to this video, but I thought I did. I looked it up on my channel and I didn't, so hopefully I didn't, and I didn't look over something. But anyways, I ain't gonna hold y'all, man. We messed with Courtney Hadwin. She a very talented female, man. Versatile female. I don't know if she versatile, but she very talented. You feel me? But let's get into this.
This is What's Up by Bono Bonds. I hope you like it, and I hope I don't mess this up. Hi, Brian.
25 years of my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope. Destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man. For whatever it means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I'm feeling
it's two things. I've probably watched this video and this song sounds familiar. I don't ever remember listening to this song anywhere else. I'm trying to think. But I didn't did so much cover songs, bro. I don't be remembering what I read to. So I probably have. But the thing is, for some reason, I just feel like I watched this video, bro. I don't know why. But I searched on my channel. And I didn't see it pop up, so that means I didn't react to it. But why am I getting this nostalgic feeling like I did? I have no idea, but yeah, Miss Courtney, bro, I can say she versatile. At first, I was like, I don't know if she versatile, but then I can hear her singing a song like this. And then I can hear her singing a country song. Then I can hear her singing a rock song. What after that? I don't know. I feel like pop songs ain't really her genre, but for the sound of her voice, I don't think pop songs really her genre. I don't want to say that. I don't normally hear her sing a lot of pop songs, so I'm going to say, pop songs is out of the book, bro. Ain't no way. I don't wanna say that. But songs like these, that it's a perfect what you call perfect what? You feel the perfect melody for her voice? I don't know. It just suitable, but I don't know what I'm trying to say. Hopefully y'all understand what I'm trying to say. At times like these, I wish I was more educated in the music community. You know coaches be, the vocal coaches be, they can go down to the wire on what she need a perfect, what songs is perfect for her voice. They can go down to the wire and explain this who Simon Cowell is. I tried, bro. But I'll be lost. I'll be trying to find the words, like, what can I say? But then I'm like, bro, I'm not that smart to try and for me to just sit here and try to sound that smart, you feel me? When I'm not. But she just talented in my eyes, you feel me? That's the only words I know, but talented. She talented, but she gifted. Like, she was blessed with an ED, strong ED, blessed. You feel me?
And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. I'll take a deep breath and I can't be lying. I'll scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, 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 hey. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said,
I don't know. I just like this side of her, bro. When she, I like this side of her. Like, see, this will, at this point, I don't know how to explain what I'm trying to say, you feel me? Because I'm trying to, like, the shouting part where she do, the little rock star part that comes out when she's singing a song. I like this side. When she's singing a hyped song, bro, a real rock star song, bro, like, I don't know, bro. I just smile hard at him because that's the part. That's the. She got. Let me see how much size she got. I ain't never heard her sing a country song, but I feel like she could. The rock song. And she do songs like these. The character that I do like, that I like, is the rock. Courtney, because the rock Courtney, bro, is a whole vibe. It's a whole different person. But Courtney seems like a very introverted person. So am I, you feel me? So I feel like when she sings songs like that, that's a whole different, that's not the introverted person that I thought I knew. You feel me, type shit? Yeah. So I'll be like, bro, that's a whole different person and it's a vibe. Y'all saw the America's Got Talent performance, but how she was on stage and she walked up to the judges, started giving them high five and shit, and almost gave Harry Mandel a high five, but ended up fist bumping. Almost gave that nigga a high five, but there was a whole vibe where the crowd was even turning up too. But I'm telling you, the rock star Courtney brings a whole different energy, and that's the Courtney that I like. I'm not lying.
Try all of the time in the sense of Joseph, and I pray. Oh my God, do I pray?
Yeah. But I want y'all to go on my channel and see if I react to this video. Cause why do I know this song? Or maybe it's because I'm watching this, I'm getting used to hearing the song, so I'm getting the lyrics a little bit. You feel me? But why do I know this song? So it's either me watching this right now and I'm catching on to the song, or I didn't hear this song before, because I'm tripping out. I literally feel like I reacted to this video, but I'm not lying. I don't know why.
Hey, I said, hey, what's going on?
But I reacted to this video, but it's just dirt. I reacted to this video.
Hey,
this female, bro, I mess with her heavy. But yes, I guess this gonna be a second upload of this video, bro, with different opinion, different energy, different everything. You feel me? So Yeah, I just strongly feel like I rated this. I did forfeit. I did. So I feel like I did. So it's a different opinion, and it's for people that who haven't saw me, who didn't see me react to this video. So how you do it? I would head out. Peace.
I'm on the road to riches, driving by ya. But these niggas won't pop my tires. Blue wings got fire. My name on flyers.